fire, and then grenade the base and go for it. So that would be perfect.
Thank you.